I'm Kevin Adger with the Pima County Sheriff's Department. This year is an election year. Tensions are high and there's a lot on the line. That's why we encourage our community to go out and vote. One thing we can't encourage is theft. This incident started off as a 911 call from a person saying two people were vandalizing a political sign last night. The caller told our dispatcher they took off in a silver Ford Focus. Later that night, Survey 2, our air asset, spotted the car around 10:51. And take a look at this. It catches a man appearing to get out of a car and taking a political sign from the area of Pima Canyon Drive and Skyline Drive. He takes what appears to be one sign, puts it in the trunk, and the car drives off. Deputies from the Rincon District were able to stop the car 2 miles west of the alleged theft location at the southwest corner of Ina and Oracle. They stopped the driver, 25-year-old Aaron Maza, and the passenger, 23-year-old Christian Fernandez. Our deputies found two political signs in the trunk. Both were arrested and released. The two were cited for Arizona Revised Statute 16-109, theft of a political sign, which is a Class 2 misdemeanor. Let this be a reminder to our community. Taking or vandalizing a political sign is illegal, and just like these two, you will be arrested and charged. For the Pima County Sheriff's Department, I'm Kevin Adger.